Hello, hello. Thanks for joining. Just mixing up some epoxy. We're gonna put some UV color changing in. I gotta do a second coat on this tumbler so I can get some good saturation with it. Hello, Azules.
Marilyn Gray says, hi, turtle fan.
Hello, Marilyn.
Annette says, hi there. Yeah, it says, hi, turtle family.
Hello, Annette. Hi, Jen.
Annette says, how are you, Jen?
Doing pretty good. How about yourself?
Azul said hello, turtle fam.
Hello.
Bridget, mama, oh look, I found my favorite peeps. Hi, turtle fam.
Hello.
Envious says hello, all.
Hello, Envious.
Megan said, Def, you are on top of it. Dr. Kid says, hey, turtle fam, bam.
Hello, hello. Did you tell them the stuff?
Tina's Trinkets and Tumblr says, hey, turtles.
Hello, hello.
You guys are about to fucking fire.
Dogwood City Handmade says, it's turtle time.
Grab water.
Lee, happy Friday Eve, turtle
Candy.
Fam.
Grab water.
Dusty says, hi, turtle fam.
Water.
Yeah, I hear you.
Where Dusty says, hey. Mama
Here.
And Papa Bear says, hi, turtle fam.
Crazy. I'm just adding some UV changing colorant to the epoxy so I can put another coat on this tumbler. Hello, hello, hello. Dusty, thank you for sharing the live. Preach, girl. Hi, Mama, Papa Bear.
AmyU172 says hey.
Hey, Amy172.
Tina says, where did you get the IC colorant?
I got it from solarcolordust.com.
Michael Scale says, good evening.
Hi, Michael. How are you? Tumblr's almost ready, and then the other two will be coming along shortly.
Laura Irvin says, hello again from Mooresville.
Hello.
Lovin' Tiger says, hey, turtle fam.
Hello.
Dusty said, tried to share Pine and Feathers, but they didn't pop up in my list.
Oh, no.
They usually pop in. No worries, Dusty. WolfQueen09 says, hello.
Hello, hello, Wolf Queen. Trying to get all of this epoxy in the cup.
Kyla Embley says hello from Alaska.
Hello from Alaska.
Dave says hello, turtle fam.
Hello.
How have you been, Dave?
Hey, Dave, how are you? Alrighty.
Christina Joe says hey.
Hello, hello.
Brown Eyes says hey, everyone.
Hello. You say Brown Eyes? Hello, Brown Eyes.
Brown Eyes.
Alright.
Lisa Edison says something. It went away.
Should be turning yellow.
She says hello from Seattle.
This light isn't the best. It works great out in the sun. Hello from Seattle. Very cool. I've always wanted to go there. Have to see what it does in the sun.
Let me get my torch.
Robin says hello.
Hello.
Green Street 1977. Thank you for those gifts. Sherry Hudson says hey, turtles.
Thank you so much. Hello, Sherry.
lifelong battle. Says, hello, Turtle fam. This is Papa Bear. Create a new account so we can both be on at the same time.
Oh, check that out. Get all fancy schmancy.
Maida says, hi, beautiful Turtle fam.
Hello, hello. All right, we're going to let this guy spin.
Nicholas James says, hey. Stacy Bunn says, hello.
Hello.
Tina says, how's the house hunting going?
Hmm.
Bree Marie says, hello. Just starting. Yep. Bree Marie, you are here on time.
Just got some epoxy in this cup with a UV colorant in it, so it'll change color out in the sun.
Casey Jean says hello.
I'll move it out of my way. Let it spin. Oh my God. Oh Jesus.
Uh-oh.
What'd you do? That's not coming on. Alrighty, what else we got to work on? It Dusty's on, right? We're gonna start with alcohol inks.
Dusty said, what are we making today?
We're doing an alcohol ink swirl in rainbow colors on a black base.
Jody Scott says hi. Bree Marie says, woohoo, making
bacon
cookies.
I got more inks someone I'll probably use, but just in case.
Baking cookies for a benefit tomorrow, so I'm gonna listen, LOL.
Awesome. You are more than welcome to do so. We're just going to be making some pretty kick-ass tumblers tonight.
Casey Jean said made the rainbow paint with bead design tumbler and everyone loves it.
Okay, so I got a new thing. We're going to do it tonight. I'm going to tell you to throw those damn beads away. I'm going to show you what you need to get. Here's an example.
Colton Lance says hi. Make
so
it
much
really
easier.
Colorful. Mindy Davis says, hi, Turtle family.
Hello. So if we have some time, we'll play around with that cup, and I'll show you what I use. I haven't done a video
Daza
yet.
Daza Kid says, a comb. Sherry Hudson says, I'm at work after hours.
Way cool.
Casey Jean says, exciting.
All right, we're going to start with some epoxy.
Sherry Hudson says, love that cup.
Going to move these guys out of
Mama
the way.
Mama Bear says, I'm packing up bees for the live boxes, so may miss some comments.
You're good. You're good. We'll holler out to you.
What brand tumblers do you use? From Ryla Jane.
I use the Hog Brand from Stainless Steel Depot, and I get some from Tumblr Supply Company.
Just Me says hello. Joshua Smith.
Hello.
So what are we making, my lovelies?
We're going to be doing an alcohol ink rainbow swirl. It's going to be pretty cool.
Woolard's Wonder says hello. Kryptonian Bill, what's up, Turtle fam? Who's ready to shower?
Hello.
Oh, he's got to start that way. I need to read his comments before I actually say them. Is it shower time? Who's taking
shower.
Us in the shower tonight? Dusty said, what cup are you making?
This is your rainbow one from on Etsy.
Dusty says, is that mine? Yep, that's yours. Lady Cougar says, hi from Galveston, Texas.
Hello.
Robin says, non-toxic epoxy? Mm. So far it's non, well, all epoxy is toxic. To a point. Now again, we use food, what is it? Food approved.
It's compliant. It's
food
not
compliant.
Approved.
Right.
It's FDA compliant.
Which is what all tumbler makers use. But if you're asking because
I'm in
Jen's
an open
doing
garage,
it.
So I have major and two windows open as well. So I have a lot of air circulation in here. And I've wheedled it down to a couple epoxies that I don't get reactions from at this point. So.
There you go. Casey Jean says she's in the bath and she's listening to us.
All right. So we got our bathtub shower stories started.
Annalise Lanero says hi.
Hello. All right.
Woolard's Wonder says, I can't wait to get my Oz cup from you.
Woo-woo!
Koala Kingdom says, do you have a website? We sure do. It's right in her bio. Or you can just listen to me, it's www.thirstyturtletumblers.com. And it's the same on all social media platforms.
Yep, Instagram, Facebook. Facebook's got a VIP group
Colin Lance says you have
YouTube.
Good painting technique, I think is what he said. I just lost a bunch of comments.
Thank
so hang
you.
On. Yeah, you have good painting skills.
I appreciate that. Thank you.
Peaches First Two says hi.
Hello.
Steiny Jones says love watching y'all.
Girl, Emily I studied Janie. Up on this Tumblr, so Janie. If it doesn't turn out amazing.
Emily Janie says I'm about to shower.
I'll buy you one.
So we've got somebody in the bath and somebody in the shower.
All right. We're complete then, right?
Yep. Joshua said, Jen, your gloves don't match.
I know they don't. It's crazy, isn't it? This one's coming off because I'm going to drop an inks.
Sierra says, I need a cup.
And I'm going to keep the other one on so I can move the tumbler.
Sammy Ray says, hey, Turtle fam.
Hello, hello. All right. That looks good. Looks really good.
Nicola Dawn Blackmore says hi from South Wales.
Torch before you use alcohol inks, folks. So
Nicole Cumby says, I got my cup today.
Flames.
Nicole Cumby says, I got my cup today.
Hope y'all love it.
Something Special by Kelly says, I love how you have a play-by-play announcer with a great voice.
He's pretty cute, too.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
He's going to start his voice acting career now.
Yep, I'm going to start reading excerpts from 50 Shades of Grey.
On TikTok.
On TikTok. Annalise Roro, or I said it once already. I probably screwed it up that time because it jumped from me. She said something, but I got...
Don't we missed
it. What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, this is my first...
I'm making
tumblers. Yeah, this is my first time watching.
We're going to do
some alcohol
inks, so this black tumbler, you're not going to see it until
Jody!
I put the
weight on. Jody's on.
And then it
Jody, we had two people like you last on Tuesday.
Oh my goodness,
we gave
Jody,
away a tumbler on Tuesday. We had two
no
people not there. And Jen kept going, Jody.
Jody, Jody. I had to make sure before we spun the wheel that you were on.
Daza
Kid sure.
says, hey, baby Jesus turtle. Joshua, it's about time for me to make another order. LOL. Just lost it again. Roughly how long
you.
Before my sharp cup?
I'm looking for the right shark decal to go. I've got something in my head, and I haven't found it on the computer yet. But I will, so I'm hoping to do that tomorrow. You'll have an update then on the next live.
Ooh, okay. Let me see here.
You guys can't even see what I'm doing, but I'm just dropping the colors
Mindy
on.
Davis says, watching you, talking to my hubby on the phone, and
hi.
Doing my diamond art. What is diamond
oh,
art?
That's those things where they place the diamonds in the mats. It creates those beautiful pieces of artwork. Oh my God, it's gorgeous. It's like doing rhinestones on a cup, but not as crazy.
Not as crazy?
Those people that do rhinestones on cups are crazy. They have the patience of a
Amanda Reynosa says, hello from Wisconsin. I'm fascinated with your cups.
Thank you so much. You guys can't even see what the hell I'm doing, but as soon as I get this white ink on here,
it's gonna pop.
All gonna color's gonna
pop. Joshua says, hi, little brother.
Hey, Joshua, how you doing?
Caleb Lynch says, hey, keep up the good work from Ireland. Woohoo, Ireland!
Woo!
I think you're our first one from Ireland.
Yeah.
We get a lot from New South Wales and the UK and Australia.
I'm from Scotland.
Scotland, but you're the first one from Ireland. Woohoo! We need to put a special thing down for you.
Refocus the camera. Dusty's been asking.
You're not going to really be able to see a whole lot until I get the white on. Right now, all the color is going on.
Amanda Reynosa says, this is my first time catching you live. Ryan says, baby turtle in the house. Lifelong Battle, or Papa Bear says, let's get Mr.
Right.
T to holler. Let's
you
get
guys ready?
Rumble.
Are you ready?
In his best okay. Michael Buffer impersonation. CSBS31, turtles are my favorite animal.
They're one of my favorites, too.
Yep, here we go. It's going to start popping. Look at... Where'd all those colors come from? Marivelle Laywell says, is everything custom made to order or do you have pre-made? Nope, everything is custom.
Everything is custom made.
Broken Leg Vinyl says, I love diamond art. Or no, that's broke. Broke?
Broke.
Oh, it is Broken Leg Vinyl. I'm sorry. Whew, my eyes are not focusing. Hey, it's Emma. Are you making a rainbow tumbler?
I am.
Carolot Did you finish my beach lighthouse cup? It was fun watching Tuesday.
No, not yet. It's we'll be doing some decals and that on it. It's got epoxy. It's got one coat of epoxy on it. I got to do another coat before I can even get to sanding and then do decals.
GG Bird 98 says, "Do you personalize? Do you do personalized cups?"
I can personalize, sure. I'm gonna add a little bit of heat, not a lot. Although these are the other inks too, so. Want to get swirling a little bit.
Miranda says, as I sit here rhinestoning your cup, Jen, thanks.
I said crazy in a good way.
Donna Castagna says hello.
Hello.
Joshua says, working a 48-hour shift, LOL.
Woo.
Peach's first two there. Says, can you make a mousse cup?
I'm sure I can.
Ouija says, hey, from Scotland.
No, my green's going the wrong way.
Maida says, is Jack and Sally coming home? It'll be ready to ship by the end of this week, hon. Scarrel says, hey, from Ireland. Scarrel, I didn't know you were from Ireland.
I may have to just start over. No, it's coming back. I was losing my yellow into the green, and it's just, like, really not making me happy. And I don't want to lose it.
Casey Jean says, this is my Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday guilty pleasure.
Wonderful.
Wow, here's a new one.
And then Hoagie, you let me know if you want me to put some black in there to create some more black swirl.
Hoagie Leonard says, hi from South Korea.
Hello.
Hoagie Leonard, are you there because you're in the military?
These are just not my favorites. You gotta Rebecca, let them spin though. It's like one of those things you have to just trust
Rebecca
the process.
Rebecca Lane says, hi from West Virginia.
Hello. Dusty, let me know if you want me to add a little bit more black.
Mama Stu says, when's your next giveaway?
We are gonna start the tumbler maker giveaway tonight, and then probably Saturday.
Saturday we will definitely have a couple. Daniel Osborne says, how fast do you usually get your tumblers shipped out?
I'm not making free Brittany cups.
You're what?
Making free Brittany cups.
How fast do you usually get your tumbler shipped out?
About 10 weeks. Give or take. Depends on your design. How long it takes me.
Janet Correga says,
add more yellow.
What paints are you using?
They're alcohol inks.
Tessie DeAngelis says, hello, just tuned in to watch you from upstate New York. Carolot says, can't wait to see this. Koala Kingdom, I put in a request for a Super Mario tumbler. How much would that cost?
It depends on your what kind of design it is and what size.
Peaches says that's awesome. Lots of comments moving up too fast.
I think.
Carolot says amazing.
We're going to just let it do its thing for a little bit.
Koala Kingdom said today, so I'm assuming that they put in the request today. Yeah, I was caught up through about 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time today.
Yeah,
so
kind of get them rotating.
If it came in after that, I have not gotten to it yet. But for the last 2 days, I've been working on a new custom request form that's hopefully going to make things a lot easier for everybody.
Did anybody see a comment from Dusty about more black, or
she said,
let it go?
Do it how you know she likes it.
Okay.
You said you know what she likes.
Gotcha.
Jen, up to you. You know what I like. Can you make a spiral cup? We can spin it. Does that make it spiral? Like a top?
I'm not sure.
What's a spiral cup? Like, spiral what? How much for a Phoenix Suns cup? Okay, guys, what you need to do is you need to go to our website, www.thirstyturtletumblers.com. At the top in the menu, there's a custom order form. Fill out that order form. Tell us what you're looking for. Pick the size of the tumbler that you want. For right now, the way that it works is we will review those emails because it comes to us in an email format. If we have any questions, we'll email you. If not, we'll send you an invoice, a PayPal invoice, and you can use whatever way of paying for it that you want to, but it's a PayPal invoice, and once that's paid, we'll put your order into line to be worked on. If we have any questions, we'll email you with those questions, okay? Normal turnaround time right now is?
10 weeks.
About 10 weeks. Um, Multi Hype House character says, how many orders have you got? Well, I guess that depends on since when.
Yeah. I average anywhere between 5 to 10 orders, about 3 to 5 orders a day. I ship out 30 to 45 a week. So
Jenny Ray says that looks
about
cool.
120 a month.
Lahanu says, hey.
Hey.
Amy Kelly says, put dark purple on the bottom. Jody says, it's Jen's pinky for me.
Right? I make faces too.
How much does a cup like the one that you're doing, same size, also cost? That is an alcohol ink, 20 ounce. As is, it would be $50 plus shipping. Scarrel said, LOL, no, I said hi to Ireland, not from... I was going to say, Scarrel, you've been on here a lot, and I never knew you were from Ireland. That kind of screwed me up. Cheyenne1720 says, hi, everyone.
It's one of my dream places to go. Hello.
Zo Miranda says...
I zoned out for a second. Totally zoned out.
Like a big
paying
swirl.
Paying attention.
Miranda says, Justin Culler is on. Should we turtle tap from Thirsty Turtle Tumblers?
I don't know if he'll know what the hell that is. We might freak him out a little bit.
If he's even paying
attention.
If he's
watching his comments.
Because
a
he's
lot of times
so focused.
He's working. But we can turtle tap somebody else, I'm sure.
Kay Marie says, why does it take too long? Do you have a lot of orders or the materials used? No hate.
It does take me a while. I have a lot of orders that I work on. And that's why my turnaround time is 10 weeks. If I only had 5 cups to make, I'd have them done in... you know, a week and a half, 2 weeks for you. But I have a lot of orders.
Larry's Girl says, hi, y'all.
Hello.
Badass Bitch Miller says,
love
looks amazing. Jay Fab says, this is so satisfying to watch. Love the colors. Joshua Smith says, I still drink out of my phase, my phase cup
your
daily.
Your moon phase cup, that is.
His moon
that
phase
cup
daily.
All right, girl.
Barbara Matlock.
I'm digging this.
Hey,
I don't
how's
know if
everyone
you can
doing?
It.
Tiffany Whitworth says, how much money do you make? Not enough.
I do this full time.
Can't stand ya bish. What's the song in the background? Well, right now it's Savage
Love. Right now.
But I don't think that's the song that you were asking.
Don't remember who was before that.
Larry's Girl says, beautiful.
I'm thinking it's really, really pretty. I wanted to bring some of that black in so that we could drop more color on top, then bring it back out with the white. And now it's giving some depth in there. It's pretty freaking cool. Trust the process. I'm just going to let it keep going. I'm gonna move it to the other turner, and then we're going to spin it the other direction for a little bit, too.
Casey Jean says, I need a Mr. T to handle all my orders. Where do you find one? LOL.
Married him 30 years ago.
You can find a younger version.
Sitting right here. Yeah, right?
One of them's taken. The other baby boy is available. It's 21.
Scarrel, 22. Thank you very much for those gifts. For those of you that
those
are new to
really
the channel.
Pretty. I love those.
All gifters, we appreciate the gifts and the way that we give.
I don't want to tip it to show you because I don't want it to rot.
The way that we give back is we screenshot all of our gifters after every live, and at the end of every month, we put you all into a drawing, all of the gifters, for a custom 20-ounce tumbler of your choice. So thank you very much for those gifts.
It's like lightning strikes. Oh my God, the bottom. Holy crap. Okay, hold on.
Hi, I'm new here. Love your work from Dez.
How freaking cool is that?
Nicole Cumby says, my daughter wants... Hold on, I just lost them all. My daughter... Going back. There's Susie. Hi, Susie.
Hey, Susie. How are you, girl?
Wow.
Isn't that beautiful? It is stunning.
Okay,
like,
the messages
stunning.
Are going a little too fast.
And I'm not currently trying to... Hey, that was way cool. Thanks for that little party in the screen.
Face reveal for the 21-year-old.
So cool.
Could be your face reveal.
Breathe, Jen. I know. I'm trying to figure out how to screw this one up.
Here's the face reveal for Baby Turtle Jesus.
Hello, everyone. I'm Baby Jesus Turtle. I'm a spitting image of my mom and dad straight down the middle. Except I've got my dad's hair with my mom's wave.
There he is.
Where do I order? Renna.
You want one. You want a baby turtle or you want one of these cups?
Marianne said, can you find me a version?
This is not what this live is about. We're making tumblers.
Sweets and Rosalie says, oh my God, I love this cup.
Yeah, this is...
Dusty says, make more money when I order. Are you sending my JXDN and Ringmaster at the same time?
JXDN is turning. I got the second coat on. I was going to try to incorporate a little bit of that turquoise and black, and I think it was turquoise and black. I wanted to incorporate some turquoise and black on there to kind of make it pop. And so that'll finish its final coat, and your Ringmaster got a little addition today. We're going to make another one on the live as soon as I move this one, but I'll show you. I just have to watch this one while it's spinning for a minute.
So Crystal says, beautiful.
It's like lightning strikes.
Tanya Stevens says, hi.
Hello.
Zool's Mr. Turtle Skirl is saying hello.
Yep,
we got that.
And Sophia.
How long have you been doing this?
I have been making tumblers full-time for about a year and a half. I've been doing them in total with for about 4 years, but I've been crafting my whole life too, but we don't want to talk about that on the live.
Is there a difference between the 20-ounce skinny and the 20-ounce?
This is a 20-ounce standard. I don't know if you can tell, but it is sloped. The 20-ounce skinny, I don't do skinnies anymore. They're no tapers. They're 100% straight. This is the standard. So here's the skinny, or the no taper now. This is what I do. They're no taper. And this has got, it's tapered. It's a little bit smaller, thinner diameter. Here we go. Here's a side-by-side. Both 20 ounces. This is a no taper. This is the standard. There are some designs that I don't want to do on this because it's going to look like shit. So I'll tell you if you choose the wrong cup, if we can switch it out. Or I'll have to rework the whole design. Any wet? I mean, I have mods on here.
Quite a few, actually.
What resin do I use? I use, right now, I'm using the Platinum Quickset by Glitter Craze because I'm checking
Joshua
it out.
Joshua said,
so
breathe,
I do with it.
Jen, breathe.
And I know, this cup is gorgeous.
Britt Brett says, hey, everyone.
Trusted my gut, and I'm glad I did. I use KS Resin Liquidy Split. I use Mr. Knoll's Glass Coat and a Lumalite Quickset. How long for it to dry? This Platinum will dry to touch in about 2 hours.
Cheyenne Nicole Chatham says, your family dynamic is admirable.
Thank you. He's home for college for the summer, and then he heads back.
Shay Livensparger says something, and then it's gone. So sorry about that, Shay.
All right, we're going to watch that.
Right. Tanya Stevens, what was the base color of the cup?
Black.
Carolot says, so handsome. Daza Kid says, he's so cute. Sherry Hudson, good looking turtle. Joshua said he gets his looks from his mama. Thanks, Joshua.
He actually looks like his dad. He is almost a perfect split between us. Almost. He's got some of my features and some of his features.
Ashlyn says, what? I miss the baby turtle.
He did.
Susie says, a baby turtle, and then laughing emojis. Thank you for those gifts. I didn't see who it was, but that'll get you entered into the monthly drawing to win a 20-ounce custom tumbler of your choice.
Awesome. Let me get the
Foxy Roxy
tumbler.
Says, love the colors. Carrie White Lafferty. Did this just turn into a Tinder video? Laughing my ass off.
Isn't that hysterical?
Zero.
I said, no, that's not what we're doing on here. Is Zero on? Hello.
Robin's Best Life says, I'm looking forward to the video of you doing the one where you made the squigglies on 2/3 of the cup.
The hydro dip? This one?
No. Is it the Dawn Drizzle? Is that the squigglies?
Oh, maybe. Like this one?
Marianne, thank you. She said, yes, king of you. She's looking for a copy of
the
me.
The drizzle?
Can you please say hi to Alexis, Sophie, and Chloe? Okay, we already got that.
This is the beads.
Miranda said, oh my God, I just spit out my water. Haha, you can't auction off baby turtle.
No, that's what I said, not this live. That's not what this live is
Kiki Shab says, this cup is stunning.
Do you guys want to see that the comb method?
Heather M, I love this cup. How much does a cup like this one cost?
Or whatever you want to call it.
Annette says, that is turning out so cool.
I'll show you. Let me grab a cup.
Alexis is a Renee says, can you please say hi to Alexis, Sophie, and Chloe? We already did that. Looking forward to my mama giraffe with two baby giraffes.
Oh, this is going to be cute.
Soy Crystal says hello. Shay Live and Sparker says, I see magical galaxy.
I like galaxies. This is one of my favorites to make.
Kilometers to go says the swirls are very neat.
All right, so we're going to show you.
Sparking Dream says, what brand of tumblers do you use?
Hog and Tumbler Supply Company. This makes a mess, so I'm going to cover.
Joshua said, how much for that exact tumbler? Please add my name. $50 for the 20 ounce.
Which one? The alcoholic one that I just did, because yep. I just showed them a bunch of the other ones.
I think that's what he was talking about.
What colors do we want to do? I think just black and red. Don't you?
For what? Oh, knock yourself
out. Black, red,
out.
And silver?
What resin do you use, if I can ask?
KS Resin, Mr. Nola's, and Alumilite.
Kenzie Baby 055 says,
this was a total mess up, but I love it. Is that not freaking amazing? I want to put like the ring on it or the omen or Stranger
Grudge.
Things or something. It's silver. Total mess up. But I know how to do it again. I'm going to...
Liz20 says, do you ship to the UK?
I do.
Skirrel says, loving that. Looks like an ominous rainbow.
Right, it's weird. All right, we're going to do, instead of the beads, we're going to use a comb. And I went to the dollar store and I bought a whole bunch of them. This one is my favorite. So that's the one I would recommend. So we're going to do red, black, red. So I'm just drizzling it. My paint's pretty thin. If it were really thick like some of the other colors I did, I would thin it out a little bit with some water. Just a little bit.
Snizzly Poo says hello from Illinois. I just got
hello.
Here. Is your website in your bio? Yes, it is, Cheyenne.
Sure is. ThirstyTurtleTumblers.com.
The Wifey 04 says, happy Thursday, you
two. Hello. We're going to do red at the bottom.
Shay Livensperger says, oh my God, you just said my name correctly. I'm impressed.
Way cool. Mr. Turtle's pretty good at names.
Andy Brooks,
terrible.
I want one. Beth Sharp, that's pretty.
Terrible.
Spark up your life. I have issues getting my 20 ounces to fit my truck cup holder. Go with a 20 ounce, no taper, and it should fit pretty decent. But if not, they sell the
Walmart
the inserts
that go in there.
That'll make it fit.
Allow you to hold bigger cup. Okay. Sorry, I got a little paint in my comb and I didn't want to do that. So now we're going to go ahead. This is just white spray paint. There's no epoxy on it. Now we're going to go ahead and bring in our black. I'm hoping this
somebody
might be
said,
a
can you please say hi to me?
OH cup.
Let me see who that was. Guys, when we have 350 people in here. Comments go kind of fast, so that's what the moderators help out with.
All right.
As well as I try
ready.
To get to them. If we don't get your comment,
throw the beads
just
out.
Just put it in again. Don't spam it. Cool. Just put it in there,
okay.
And we'll get to it.
I'm going to start in the middle because I can always smear the ends with my finger to make it a solid thing. So I'm going to start in the middle, and I'm just going to hold my comb down and shake.
Maribel Laywell. Yes, we do.
Okay. Any place where it's missing paint, you can fill those in later by hand. Or you can run through it again.
Judy Colbert says hi from Pennsylvania.
If you get a clumpy, like section of paint, you can actually like kind of pull it off and shake it off your tumbler.
The Maddie Poo says, never mind. It was the comb. Because she said that it looks like zombie teeth in it.
Yeah.
Can you please say hi to me? Asked by Aniston 612. Hi, Aniston 612. Cool.
Hello. I'm gonna put a glove on and then I'm gonna smear some of this paint around on the ends. Isn't that freaking cool? So easy. So easy. And you could do like slower, like
LaDonna
one
Burrows
smaller.
Says, LaDonna Burrows says, can you do black and gold?
Sure. I can do whatever color paints I can find.
Mandy Brooks said, sent a request for an order. Thank you very much, Mandy Brooks.
So I'm just tapping it down so I got good coverage with the red.
Kilometers to go, so
I'll
no
paint
epoxy
the bottom
first.
Afterwards. No epoxy first, just white spray paint.
Katie did says mess-ups always come out the
best
for some
reason.
Yeah,
just for the record, I'm not sure who originally created this technique. I don't
just
know.
Just for the record.
It may be me. Who knows? But I didn't look. I just thought a comb would work. So I bought one, and I tried it. Just FYI.
Carrie White Lafferty says, I left my husband's live to watch you.
That's dedication.
I know where I'm needed more, laughing my ass off. Patty 24 Bam 69, hi from Las
needed
Vegas, Nevada.
Needed or wanted more?
Hi, Patty 24 Bam 69.
Hello.
Can
so
you
just fill
drink
it in kind of those little spots?
Out of the tumblers.
Sonia yeah, Seabright. That's what they're for.
Yep.
That's what they're for. So I'll show you guys here in just a second.
Okalani says, hi from California.
Hello.
Carden 5 says, Ohio.
Oh, wait.
Carrie White Lafferty, oops. You left his live. Let me see. True Designs for you. What paint is that?
Just acrylic paint. I'm going to show you real quick because it will drip.
Aniston 612, hello from
Nashville,
Tennessee.
The bigger you drag it, the more zaggedy lines you can make on it. So when you do that, it turns out like this. Just really move the comb up and down and make it more dramatic.
Mama Bear says, can't really watch, can't read everything. Hi from the Bear family, still watching.
Hello, hello.
For those of you that don't know, we have Black Bear Glitters in here tonight. We're trying to help get them up to 1,000 followers so that they can start to do some lives themselves. So, if any of you awesome freaking people are looking for something to do, head on over to Glitter Dealer BBG and give them a follow.
I love the wavy line.
Glitter Dealer BBG and give them a follow.
You'll see it when I get over top and videotape it. You're going to see that design. I don't want to mess with it. I'm digging it. It's totally got a Deadpool vibe, though.
They are one of the four glitter companies that we use, something like that. So go give them a follow so that we can help them do some lives.
Yes.
Rosalie Hopkins, Bad Blondie, I think it was. Thank you for those gifts. That'll get you entered into the monthly.
I see those roses.
The monthly drawing to win a 20-ounce custom tumbler of your choice. All gifters are entered into those drawings on a monthly basis. We usually do the drawing the first live of every new month for the previous month. What kind of design are you making from Cheeky Chi-Chi?
I just screwed around, and instead of using beads, I used a comb and did a really quick pattern to kind of, it reminds me of like a Charlie Brown. If you did it in Charlie Brown colors, it would be adorable.
Giselle Ruiz says hi.
Hello.
Ava Simmons says love it. Sonia Seawright says thank you.
So you're just going to let this spin till it's dry. It will take hours
Caitlin
for acrylic paint to dry.
Love that.
So once it's dry, I then seal it with
Terry Gill says
clear
hello.
Gloss, Rust-Oleum clear gloss. And then I do a coat of epoxy.
Marilyn Gray says, looks so much easier. Amazing.
Yeah, to be honest with you, Dusty, I'm checking on your cup, and oh my God, it's stunning.
Hoopy7207 says, this is rough to watch. You keep talking. Okay. Jaylin 0483, orange, white, and black, please.
Orange, white, and black? That would be way cool. Those are our old.
Do one with purples, Jenny Ray.
Yeah, guys, I don't just like whip out a tumbler and just usually make them on the live. These are customers' orders. This one, I just wanted to show you the comb.
Petty 24 Bam 69 says, orders. Can you do sports tumblers? Sure can. Marcy 7 says, what kind of paint?
It's just acrylic paint from Walmart, the Craftsmart, or the, most of what I use is the Folk Art. Just craft paint. If it's really thick, you want to thin it out a little bit.
Oh boy, okay. Mandy Brooks, could you do a Harry Potter one? Go to our website, tell us what you're looking for. We will email you back as to if we have any questions or not. If we do,
okay.
If we don't, we'll send
you
an invoice.
Thank you for that art. That was way cool. It was Tanja.
Chris Witness says, would you just move the comb down to and make the pattern bigger,
yep,
more?
Yes, exactly.
Bieber's Girl 3.1.94.12.12 says, okay. I sent a request for one.
Fantastic. You should get
Crystal Reynolds, how much are your cups? Crystal, they range anywhere
red,
from
black and white and silver.
They range anywhere from $45 on up, depending upon the design elements involved.
out of arms.
Nicole, I'll check on that for you, but I'm pretty sure it's in line to be worked on here shortly. Marcy 7, what kind of paint do y'all use? We answered that. What is the turnaround time currently? About 10 weeks.
Some tumblers move a little bit faster, some take a little bit longer. Depends on the design.
That tumbler is reminding me of Vampire Diaries.
Yeah. This one's going to be really cool. This is going to be a Scotty Pippen.
Snizzly Poo says, did you sell the Drizzle Cup? If not, I would like to purchase it.
I believe that was made for an order. I believe those were all made for orders. I will know as soon as I pull the rest of the invoices. All right, I've got to put some epoxy in here. We're going to do this the epoxy method because we're doing a glitter swirl. For this epoxy method, you only want to use a tiny, 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 tiny bit. So you're going to use
about... True Designs for You says, can you show the paint?
Yeah.
H. Connor says, hello from Tennessee.
Just acrylic paint. I usually use like the apple Reprim barrel. Reprim
says hello from Florida.
There's another apple barrel. I have a bunch of, all my neons are folk art.
True7399 says hi, hey from Dalton, Georgia.
Hello, so I'm gonna mix like 5 milliliters because it's the smallest that I can mix up.
Don Brumbaugh says, is that Baca logo I sent you okay?
I haven't had a chance to take a look at it yet.
If it's not, we'll let you know, Don. Emily Cardet. Cardenas? Hello from Seattle, Washington.
Hello.
Bella Aussie Dog getting a definite Jason Friday the 13th vibe from that tumbler.
That's pretty cool.
The real Kendra Wayne, I made a tumbler that people go crazy over.
So I've been doing some thinking, and I think a really cool opportunity for a new sub box is going to come up pretty quickly.
Southern Mama says that is gorgeous. Jack.
So I'm pretty excited.
Different
about.
Jack says.
Yeah, sit down so you guys Kalani, can see my daughter-in-law. Just half my head cut off. Sorry about that. I like to stand when I'm doing the epoxy in that, so I'll have to.
Mandy Brooks, thank you very much for those gifts.
Here a second. Thank you, Mandy.
Jennifer Droppelum says hello
a
from Indiana.
I see that. Thank you. Party on the screen. Thank you very much. I'm sweating like crazy.
Be kind, Elif Cern says. Hi.
Hello.
All that for a hi.
Hi. All right, back to standing up. You guys are going to not see my face for a second.
Mama Sora says, black and red makes me think True Blood.
Ooh, yeah. This is black, red, silver, and...
Morgan Page says, hi, white. I'm new here.
Hello.
True Designs for You. Jen, that's my cup you're about to work on. I'm so excited.
Yep, we're going to do a little swirl in there to add a little excitement.
Andy Brooks, thank you for those
behind
gifts.
Behind a collage. So it's going to be pretty cool.
And Deb, thank you for telling Mandy how it works.
Thank you
appreciate
very much.
It. Lucy Alita, hi from New Jersey.
I'm going to try to take
Dawn
off.
Dawn Forker says hello.
Hello,
Dawn.
How you
been?
I'm going to try to take off as much of this as I can. Hi, Dawn. Because we don't want to have to use too much glitter. We don't want to have to do multiple coats over it.
Sinful Beauty says, I have just begun to make tumblers. Any advice you can spare me?
Watch lots of videos. Ask lots of questions. Don't be afraid to make mistakes. Try it.
Academic Fair, it's okay to ask. Have you started on my tie-dye and black spray one yet?
Not yet. They will be coming up pretty soon. I'm in kick butt mode now.
She's in beast mode now that we've finished our house inspection on Tuesday.
Like I probably epoxied and painted and glittered and decaled probably about 45 cups today. And I haven't stopped since this morning. So, gotta get caught up and ahead. All right, the glitters I'm using. This is one my absolute favorite white ever. My Blackberry Glitters, don't be salty. I think they should just change this to Jen's Salty Bitch glitter name, because that's me. And we're going to be using Blackberry Glitters Lethal Weapon.
Corey, I see that comment. I'm
it's
not sure
nice,
if I saw the other ones.
Let me check that color. I don't want it to have blue in it.
Corey says A. Hey.
I might move this out.
Academic Fair says, okay, cool.
No. That's like a gunmetal in black, right?
Snizzlepoo says, are all the ones you're making now spoken for?
I'm gonna use AG-47.
Yes, yes. Snizzlepoo. These are all custom orders. So pretty much almost all the tumblers you see Jen working on her lives are for existing orders, existing customers. Megan says, have you made sure you ate, Jen? Got to take care of yourself.
I did. I ate a little bit.
Yeah, I didn't because the dog got up and ate it all.
And ate it all.
Can you can you guys do tie-dye cups?
Where the hell is my glitter at?
From Ava Simmons.
Yeah, it depends on what kind of tie-dye cup you're talking about. Where is my AG-47? Damn it.
Brianna Dalt? Dayton? Something like that. Says, I want to make tumblers, but don't know where to start.
I'm going to use a brighter one.
Chicago Fancy, that will most likely be Nephew Turtle and Baby Jesus Turtle that packs up the garage.
I'm going to use Sterling.
Beth Sharp says, I would love to make tumblers.
We're going to use Raven by BJ's Glitter. It's black. And then Big Red, which is probably my favorite red, by Black Bears. So we're going to do a little swirl pattern on here. We're gonna keep, actually I'm gonna do red first. We're gonna keep it kind of tight. We don't want too much color dispersed. We want more silver and white.
Brianna Deaton says, I wanna make tumblers but don't know where to start.
I have a video that gives you a suggested supply list. That's one thing that you can check out. And then I would pick out a style and just start with that.
Patty McPherson says,
making that one.
What tumbler are you making?
This is gonna be a collage, a Scottie Pippen Chicago Bulls collage.
Hi, Corey.
Snizzlepoo says, oh, damn, I love the drizzle one. We can make you one, Snizzlepoo. You just got to go to the website, www.thirstyturtletumblers.com.
I made a few, actually.
Fill out the custom order form and say that you want a
neon
dawn soap drizzle tumbler. Nicola Dawn Blackmore says, I'm still watching from South Wales.
Awesome.
Ava Simmons says, a tie-dye spiral.
Like the hand-painted kind.
Jack
says, I've never made one like that way.
What's the name of the glitter company again?
Black Bear Glitters.
It's Glitter Dealer BBG,
on TikTok.
Go give them a follow. Brianna Delton. Dayton says, should I get a four spinner?
I would get at least one. If you're starting out, you're going to want, definitely would invest in a spinner. And you don't have to get an expensive one. They have really awesome $25 ones on Amazon. Those are fine to get you started. Don't get a spinet. I've got them on my website. If you go to my website, there's a page. It's affiliate links and coupon codes. The ones that I started off with are on there. They're the M-Life. The suckers ran for a year, 2 years, three. Actually, I got the very first one. That one's still working. That was like 4 years ago. So, and I used them hardcore. I didn't get my big turner until right before Christmas last year. So, I would definitely get at least one good
turner. DA Max says, hey, from Toronto, Canada.
Hello.
Alora Johnson says, your hair is like almost the same. I got blonde in the front and brown.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting these roots done pretty soon, but they're going to be changing the color. The back of it's all rainbow, and they're going to be changing the color for me.
Scarol says, dying to see what you do with my two cups. Janelle Boab says, hi from New Orleans.
Hello. One of my favorite places on
Justin
Earth.
Color says, hello, what's up, guys?
Hey, Justin, how are ya? You want to see your tumbler?
Brianna Deaton says, what do you do Yeti cups? No, we do not.
I just sanded it, so it's all scuffy right now, but I got your logo on it. It's pretty badass. It's way cool. I can't believe that's a freaking tie-dye you made. It's like incredible. His art is amazing. If you guys aren't following him, go check him out. So cool.
Jen, when do you want me to do the vote for the bass on my cup?
When do I want you to do the what?
That's for the song lyrics. Remember we were going to
do a vote? Oh, yeah, I want to do that now because I've got your cup pulled. So we need to do that. We need to do a poll of what they want to see on the base for your cup. I'll read out the song quote, and then they can help us decide what kind of base to put on it. Do you have a color preference on for that, or are you open to that? Or are we doing dump? Dump 2.0, 3.0. I am loving this. I think I'm gonna do a, no, I'm gonna do white right up to the black. And we're just gonna take the white right up to the black. We'll smooth these lines out on a second coat, not worried about it. Plus it's gonna be a collage. There's gonna be a lot on here. You're not gonna see a whole lot of the background, but that sparkle is gonna pop and that little bit of color is gonna pop. Oh my God, this is so pretty. So pretty. Let me hit the bottom.
Not.
No.
If I walk away, you
see. That's all right. Yeah, I'm at about it right now. I'm at about a 10-week turnaround time. But if you wanted to like find out exactly when your tumbler is gonna ship, you just message me. Get that bottom. I don't think I'm gonna do. I'm gonna swirl paint there. So I have a logo down there, I think. All right.
Time is 2:53 from South Wales.
Holy crap! That's like way. Early or late? What is that? After, is that afternoon or morning?
It's
Wales is over in the morning, so it's in the morning.
Chicky2229 asks, what's the glitter holding on to?
Epoxy. I did a little light coat of epoxy on there. Tiny, tiny, tiny thin coat of epoxy so that the glitter will stick. If you put too much on, your glitter will sink in. It'll look like there's a wet spot and the rest of your glitter will look dry. You just need to add more glitter till it doesn't look wet anymore. And then use less epoxy. You want the more epoxy you use, the more glitter it soaks up, the more it takes.
I'm Allison Kresnel.
That's gonna be pretty.
Asks, I ordered my tumbler a couple weeks ago. Will I be expecting it for my birthday in a couple weeks? That can vary.
Yeah, it just depends on which one it is.
Yeah, we need a little bit more information because it might already be put into production.
This is going to be a backdrop. We're going to have some swirls of a little bit of paint drip through here, and then we're going to have images.
Sinful Beauty says, have you ever made tumblers using alcohol inks? I think that's what it's called. Yep, that's what we started with today.
Yeah.
Andrea says, hello, Turtle Fam.
Hello.
Happy Thursday. Okay.
Multi-Hype House asks, could you do a surprise me and we get to pick two colors and you just surprise us?
Yeah, those are my favorite tumblers to make. I get a lot of artist choice where they just are like, here's the colors I want, just do, and it says, do your thing, whatever you want. I just need to know if you are open to any design or do I, like, I don't do anything political, but I tend to use cuss words and stuff, so not always, but sometimes. So I just need to know if there's like any restrictions. You know, if you don't want to walk around with what the fuckulent on your cup, I need to know that.
Lovely Livy says, do you do sublimation?
I've done one and I failed at it miserably, and I haven't tried it again since then.
Marka Moore says, do you have an Etsy?
I don't. I sell on my website. I'm gonna go wash my hands because I got epoxy on me, and that's not good because I'm allergic to it. So Mr. Turtle's gonna step in front of the camera for a minute. He's gonna show you some tumblers. He's got some updates. and then I will be right back, and then we're gonna move to a, I'm not sure. I have to think about that for a second.
I don't even know which ones I'm showing.
I'm Allison said it's a dye.
We shipped out a lot
of
them.
It's a tie-dye with leopard name on it.
The, spinning, you can show them what it looks like.
Can I take it off?
Just make sure it's not wet. I wouldn't do it without the tumblers, though. Hold on a second, guys.
All right, here we go, guys. Grabbing some tumblers. Quite a few of these, if you've been around, you've seen them. They're just getting to the finish stages. So that's pretty much all I'm showing for right now are just finished stage tumblers. Because we just shipped out a bunch of them.
Zero asks, can I see mommy Hello Kitty? M Scale says, Tom, show the 343, LOL.
Oh boy, you guys are asking for a lot here. Let me see. 343 is sanded, fixed, and getting ready to go under epoxy, Dave. So this is the 343 that he's talking about. It's the 911 memorial. And the 343 glows. This will be going under epoxy, so that it should be shipped soon, Dave. The Hello Kitty Halloween one.
Hey, Sandrea. We did not make a drink tonight. Those are for Saturdays. So if you want to catch us on Saturday, that's when we'll be making our drink.
The drink's already been posted for this Saturday. It's going to be some kind of bubblegum thing that Jen picked.
The story of Corey, the shelf behind Mr. Turtle right now, we actually built. I don't think you can buy that anywhere. We did, didn't we build that? Hand-built that?
It's actually from IKEA. It's 12 inch by 12 inch shelves, inserts. We just put additional shelving in it to make them big, to make, give us more room. This is Kiki's tumbler. Dave, don't know if you're still on, but this has undergone the final epoxy, and we should be able to go with this this week. So there's Kiki's name on it. You got the F-off flower. Don't know if you guys can see that, but that's kind of the whole point of it. It says fuck off all over that flower. And this is, I believe, final coat and probably close to ready to go. We got the camping one with Lori's name on it now, so this is ready to go. That's on the final coat, and this glows, I believe, right? These are glow glitters in there, so as long as they're out in the sun for any period of time, they will glow when it gets dark. And then, of course, we have the Eeyore coffee mug as well. Maida.
Jack and Sally.
We got your Jack and Sally. It's got your turtle on it. It's going under its final coat. It will be ready to be shipped this week as well. Let's see, what else is new that we got?
Jules underscore love says, OMG, y'all do mugs? Question mark.
Yeah, we do a little bit of everything, or Jen does. I just epoxy.
Stitch Disney tumblers, ?
Sure. Fill out the custom order form on www.thirstyturtletumblers.com. Tell us what you're looking for, what size you're looking for. If we don't have any questions, we'll send you an invoice. If we do have any questions, we'll email you.
Hey, Bob049167, if you go to her bio, there's a link to her website. You can place a custom order form.
Yep.
Or thirstyturtletumblers.com.
Corey, it's going under epoxy. I know there's not really much of an update on this one, but it's going under epoxy. It's sitting in the epoxy pile for me to do. And then we got the Pooh coffee mug, and then a bunch that Jen's already working on. If you guys remember, she was doing the paints ones with the beads on Tuesday. Here's one of them under its first coat of epoxy.
Suzanne Torfo asks, are these all dishwasher safe? Do not put your tumblers in the dishwasher. They are not dishwasher safe. It will destroy your tumbler.
This is the one from 2 weeks ago, I believe. And this one is almost ready. Jen's just doing something special with the top of it.
This is the one
that's all right.
And
then I think that's probably it. I don't know if Coach Todd's on, but Coach Todd, it's almost done. It'll be done soon, buddy. And then
I had to figure out a way to make the belt look nice since we weren't doing the belt.
I think that's all I got for right now. The push-up pops
are glittered.
They're going under epoxy, but that's pretty much it for right now, guys. So Jen's gonna get back at it and do some more tumbler stuff.
popcorn. It removes with magnets. So that's coming with your popcorn. So I loved it so much, but this popcorn's not cheap. So I took the popcorn pieces and I poured a mold. So now I can make popcorn pieces. So some of these are made, some of those are the bought, but we're gonna make another topper tonight. So I thought we could do that.
Laura Johnson says, I'm dying.
The cup on Saturday might have a topper too.
My blonde electric purple. My hair's blonde electric purple. Your mom should do purple. Her skin tone would fit so well with it.
We're doing purple, blue, and pink.
Next. Sandra Anderson said, oops, I forgot it was Thursday. I think it's because she was asking what the drink was.
It's posted.
Yep, we've got Saturday. It posted already.
It's bubblegum.
Corey said, my Wizard of Oz tumbler. Yeah, that's the one I think I just showed,
just
right?
Just showed, yep.
Have you started the cross-stitch tumbler yet? Not yet. The cross-stitch tumbler Katie did has not been started yet, but I believe Jen's still working on design elements for it.
All right. So,
was that real popcorn?
No, it's fake popcorn. It's on a little...
Carpool Karaoke Queen says, oh my god, that's awesome.
Thank you.
Pop Mama Bear says, love it.
Yeah,
Jen Jen says, super cute. Sandra Anderson, that is so awesome.
So I can sit here and do that topper. We can glue the popcorn on. Or I want to do Nicole's base. So Nicole, we gotta vote on this. I need y'all's help. She wants to put it up to you guys to decide. She's got a 30-ounce, no taper.
Lyric Johnson said, can we see your cup that you have?
This is one of them.
Daz, I'm always behind, hon. I've got 41 new messages that I've got to get to here.
The song quote that's going on this Tumblr is, when you move, I can recall something that's gone for me. When you move, honey, I'm put in awe of something so flawed and free. So that is the quote. I don't know which song that's from. I don't know who the artist is. So maybe Nicole can tell us. But we need to decide, what do we want to do for her base to put that song quote on? Do we want to glitter it? Do we want to alcohol ink it? What do we want to do? I have a ton of galaxies. Actually, I have now. Those are Northern Lights, not galaxies. I don't have a
Jordan
galaxy to show
Drury
you right now. I just
says,
have a Northern Lights.
So what's no taper?
No taper just means it is straight. It is the same circumference at the top as it is on the bottom. So when you're doing a vinyl wrap or a water slide wrap, and you want to do the full thing, it's so much easier to do on a tumbler that's straight instead of tapered. Otherwise, you have to warp your image to fit around that curve.
Daza. Way to go, Daza.
White glitter under alcohol inks. I haven't done that, and that would be pretty amazing.
Everybody's either saying glitter or alcohol ink, and Daza goes crackle.
I see ink, alcohol ink. What do you guys think if we do a white glitter over this, and then we drop alcohol inks down?
It's Movement by
almost...
Hoosier is the name of the song. Movement by Hoosier.
Movement by Hoosier.
I see glitter,
I'm
ink,
on my pen,
ink
write that down.
alcohol,
message that to
glitter,
me so I can look it up and hear it.
Something you haven't showed yet, glitter, white glitter under alcohol ink.
Glitter and alcohol ink.
Ink, I've never seen ink, soft alcohol ink colors.
Ooh, okay, pastel-y colors on
Rainbow
it.
Rainbow alcohol ink base would be nice, alcohol ink, power wash. Somebody else
if
has
I need,
got to go
yes,
outside of the box.
Yes, please send me some references for your cross-stitch so I can get an idea. There's a lot of different types of cross-stitch design pattern. Like
Up Dog says glitter with alcohol ink.
I had a hard time kind of picking them.
SoCath says, hey guys, how's
Hello.
Everything going?
Good. We're trying to pick out what we're going to do to Nicole's tumbler. She's leaving it up to everybody to kind of choose. And I'm seeing a lot of glitter and a lot of alcohol ink.
Yep, I've
Make
seen.
It look like it's melting.
I would say
with
most of it
glitter.
Is alcohol ink.
Like a drip? I don't do photos.
Lexi says white with alcohol. So I think she meant white glitter. So unicorn burst.
Right.
Like.
Well.
Could be.
I'm thinking raw glitter on there. I'm thinking almost like it'll look like rock candy.
Broken Lake Vinyl says Galaxy.
Like a white chunky.
E. Roth says something matte.
I don't do the traditional geodes. The geodes that I usually do is a glitter, and then I'll have geode shapes. I outline them in like a holographic, and then I alcohol ink over in pastels.
Dawn Brumbaugh says I paid for my Baca tumbler.
Right? Big chunky glitter, like white, and then drop some soft, I don't know, maybe?
Kryptonian Built says use the sun drops. White glitter under alcohol. Megan says big chunky glitter.
What's the meaning of the song? That's a good point. Matt, I do have the stuff to make a map. I haven't done a map tumbler yet.
Dreamcatcher Jake says, hi, I didn't get notified y'all were on, LOL.
Oh, no. I did see some people. If you go to the bubblegum recipe, it's got a countdown to the live on Saturday. You can set a reminder from that countdown. Click on it, and then it'll ask you if you want a reminder. How cool is that?
Laura Johnson says, what's the lyrics of the song again?
It is, when you move, I can recall something that's gone from me. When you move, honey, I put in awe of something so flawed and free. I see one of those feathers with the birds flying off from it.
Lahanu said zero. Alexa, play the song. And Nicole said maybe you should have Alexa play it for everyone.
We could. What was the name of it again? I went to her. I told you I couldn't write it down. You'd have to send it to me. I'm going to forget. Thank you, I'm very talented.
Christ,
thank you. Clouds. Something airy. A honeycomb. I've done a lot of honeycombs. I actually have one up here. I can show you.
Movement by Hoosier.
Movement by Hoosier. Hoosier. Alexa, play Movement by Hoosier.
This is going to a beekeeper friend.
Alexa, volume up 2.
Vibe with this. All right, I like this.
Down to the Wire says bird feathers goes with the lyrics.
Your Alexa's playing the song too.
Like three people.
We set everybody's off. Sorry, everybody's listening to it now. With the seeds flying, the dandelions with the seeds flying, that would be pretty cool. My tumblers do not come with straws. No. Sea turtles don't like straws. I do have metal straws you can purchase for the 20-ounce tumblers.
How much for the circus tumbler with the popcorn topper?
A lot.
A lot.
It's a time-consuming cup. It is a, yeah. But I had to make two because I wasn't sure if the first one was going to work out, but I pulled it off.
It would be 60 plus the topper.
Yeah, 60 plus the topper. I haven't sold any of the toppers yet, so I'd have to go see what the price is for those. Do I do a beehive? I don't typically do a beehive on my bee cups, but I can. I kind of prefer the design without the bee cups. I like the honeycombs.
The honeycomb.
I've even put honeycomb. It's an actual, like, 3D printed honeycomb that goes on it and makes it three-dimensional. I've done that, too.
Kilometers to Go says, can you show the circus cup again?
Sure. It's been sanded, so it's not super shiny at the moment. It says, Ringmaster of the Shit Show.
Crazy Mama says, I'm going to order ASAP. Mamasaurus says, dreamy background.
This is a good song.
Instead of birds flying from feather, do music notes.
I see.
Do you do ice and fruit toppers?
I've got all the stuff to do them. I just haven't made them. This is the first topper I made. The second topper I made is for Santa. This is what I picture. I picture mountains, trees, dark cloudy sky. Maybe a lake below it, and like an eagle flying up in the sky. It's got a moody, bluesy, I don't know.
Mom Moore says, your cups are some of the best I've seen. I see myself ordering from you in the near future.
I appreciate that.
Kilometers to Go says, beautiful work.
Do I do a natural ice melting?
SoCat says, is the popcorn cup done?
Yeah, that's what I just showed. The Ringmaster, the shit show. It's got the lid that goes to it.
Wicked
Popcorn.
Wicked Wares shop just put in my form for a cup for my daughter. I'm so excited.
Wait, cool.
Nicole C. Art Endeavor says, I love
the sideways alcohol ink that everybody loved but I hated that I did months ago. The one that ran and was drippy that it's going to Kevin for to make over my mess. Oh, I promised him I wouldn't send him that one.
Nicole C. Art Endeavor says,
this is way too loud. Alexa, volume down one.
I love the circus one. That is very common saying in my office.
I love it.
Carolac, yeah. Can you show the Wizard of Oz one again?
The messed up one's going to be mine. Can I show the Wizard of Oz one again?
Crazy Mama says, do you have natural ice melting?
I got it. I don't know exactly what that means. Guys, we need to figure this out. So are we doing the... I'm going to let Nicole decide who won that because I'm not sure. Where the hell's the Wizard of Oz?
Miranda said, oh my God, guys, I'm going to cry. I just dropped a tray of 2,000 tiny rhinestones all over the floor.
Oh no. Do you have a lint roller?
I kinda 84 says, do you watch any other Tumblr makers on TikTok?
All the time. All the time.
Mama Sora says, a heavenly sky scene. Nicole, we need some help here. There's so many different ideas.
So many different choices for that song, and I really liked that song. It's got a moodiness to it, and that's why I kept thinking that kind of night, not cloudy, but like night sky cloudy and mountains. A willow tree with a sunset and pond.
Mean Street says, I want one with a dream catcher.
I've got a really cool, is it an owl dream catcher?
Autumn Hater says, can you make a lemon themed one?
Mm-hmm.
Somebody asked, Autumn Hater also said, make a watermelon cup.
I've done a watermelon cup. I've done a couple of them, actually. We shipped the other ones out.
Chris Witness
says, some watermelon wine glasses that were like rubble.
Dark Moody Mountains. That is so beautiful and exactly what I picture with that song.
Right.
Carrie White Lafferty, ink-based mountain scene with northern lights.
I could do that, an ink-based mountain scene.
Deb Pity Mama of Two says, Jen, I love your idea.
It sounded like it needed to be elevated and airy, but it had that moody, dark.
Danielle says, willow tree, sunset, and pond.
I think that would be pretty, too.
Up Dog says, mountains. Wicked Ware Shop, what is your typical turnaround time? Currently 10 weeks.
That makes. Go with my gut.
Jules Loves said to Miranda, put socks on the end of the vacuum hose and it will pick them up.
Yes, that works too. Yes. All right, we're going to need a little bit more epoxy.
Nicole Cumby says, do Jen's idea.
Yeah, I think now that I've got it in my head and now that I've heard the song, Nicole, I think what we're going to do is alcohol inks.
Scarol, I like your idea. She says distress brick or tie-dye like in the music videos. I'm picturing, when she said distress brick, I'm picturing Pink Floyd, another brick in the wall.
Yeah, that's what I see every time I see brick. All right, I think we're gonna go with the alcohol inks, and I think we're gonna make a really cool.
So Kath says, Jen, go with your gut. It'll be beautiful no matter what you do.
Oh, thanks, girl. Appreciate that. Yeah, I think this is good. What the heck is that? They're like.
Not a girl says aloha from Hawaii.
Phew. That's not gonna work with the whole.
Carolat says, is there more than one mug with a handle?
I do have a couple 20-ounce with handles available. Oh my gosh. Guys, if you can't get your hands back into gloves sweaty, because that sucks, I'm going to do a tumbler tip for it. Use some baby powder. Just a tiny, tiny bit. And as your hand goes in, it gets a little bit of baby powder on it and it slides right in. You don't want so much baby powder that it's coming out on your cup. That would be bad.
We might not have any hoggles.
No, we do. They're right bottom shelf, right. Put your hand straight out. Right hand straight out. Tom, put your right hand straight out. Down. Yep. Got it. So I have a 20-ounce with a handle. I've got a few of these left. I'm not going to be getting these back in stock. When they're gone, they're gone. And then I have the coffee mugs.
Is it on the screen? I can't see.
Up a little bit higher.
Dusty responded to you ripping your glove with the rubber broke.
Yeah.
Right? That's never a good thing.
No matter what you're doing.
raised two boys and a girl. Taught her the same thing. Don't discriminate. All right. Make sure I'm mixing this up right.
I'm Allison Presnell, says off topic, but I love your nails.
Oh, thank you. They're like destroyed at this point. I gotta go back and get them fixed. They're just destroyed. Yeah, I don't wear gloves like I should.
Matta Girl says blue ocean and palm trees.
That'd be kind of cool. I do lots of ocean stuffs.
Corey says you could do it blindfolded and it would still come out beautiful.
We saw me do a few cups blindfolded. I don't know about beautiful, but they turned out. That bad ombre challenge, man. Ooh, that spray paint job was horrible. Blindfolded. Woo! Most of my glitter ended up in a dump cup.
Sue Santorufo, Santorufo says, can the coffee mugs go in the dishwasher?
Mm-mm. I mean, here's the thing. It's a stainless steel double-walled tumbler, and when you put them in the dishwasher, your dishwasher is set to be at least 180 degrees. That's so it can sanitize. 180 degrees, sometimes that pressure can cause that inner insulation to break its seal, and you don't want to break the seal on it because that's what keeps your coffee hot and your cold drinks cold. So I don't recommend it. I wouldn't do it with any tumbler. I just don't. I rinse it out real good, wipe it off,
Alexa,
dry it real quick, and just set it on the counter.
Bottom down one.
I try not to mess with it. Let me get some inks here.
Lil Classy Lil Hood says, can you do a sunflower cup with a red farm truck and baby chicks with bandanas?
I can find an image like that. I could do that. And then we want white, and then I'm going to put in... Where's my slate?
So Kath says, did you find your house yet? No, do you have one in mind for us down there?
Not yet. I think we're going to smoke
Tiff it. Loves Buddy says, hello, guys.
Hello. Let me see.
Scarol says, sure, they can go in the dishwasher if you don't turn it on.
You just want to set it there because, you know, you don't want to put it out. All right, we're going to make this happen. This is going to be really good.
S. Sanchez says, could you please let us know what the cup that the Winnie the Pooh cup with the handle was?
The Winnie the Pooh was a coffee cup. It's the barrel-shaped one. Right now, I think we just have coffee mug on our website. The other one is the camper style. It's straight. I'm probably not going to be keeping the barrel ones in stock. I can always get them if needed. But I will probably keep the camping style.
Corey says, where are y'all moving to? As close to the beach as we can get, Corey. Bella Aussie Dog says, have you done any classic muscle car tumblers?
Yep, done a couple. Yeah. My neighbor's got a couple. It's got a Pontiac.
Trans Am.
It's an 87 official pace car.
He's got the Buick. What are they? The Buick.
I can't even remember now.
Neither can I.
Thank you.
So yeah, we've done a couple of them.
I used to go to the racetrack with my brothers all the time.
S. Sanchez says, I love that barrel style.
That was the age when, you know, people actually had like 69 Chevys and it was like their car.
True Designs for You says, do you make baby bottles also? Just wondering.
No, I don't do baby bottles. I do the Grow With Me. So it comes with a sippy cup lid and then it has the lid that screws on. When they kind of outgrow the sippy lid and you want to give them a straw.
Dusty says, can you get a bigger size mug to order?
I can't. Coffee mug?
Yes.
I don't think I've seen a bigger coffee
mug. Grand National, Bella Aussie Dog. Way to go.
Yes, there you go. It's a Grand National.
He has two of them, actually.
All right, we got some
Dusty says, I drink more coffee than that. Yeah, that's why I use my 20-ounce tumbler for my coffee.
That's what I do.
Can you please make a purple one from Jen A. Ray, 333?
I make a lot of purple cups.
Tanya Scaduto says, can't wait to receive my Machine Gun Kelly one.
It'll be way cool. I'll be printing water slides tomorrow.
Well, Aussie Dog says, we, my husband, and I rebuild muscle cars. So that's how she knew it was a Buick Grand National.
There you go. All right. I'm going to let that spin for just a second. I'm going to level it out.
Dead Pity Mama at Envious. Oh, well, Mr. T, we need a do-over with the tub, please, for the new viewers.
Nope, I see a spot.
Peel Bug says, I'm not sure I'm ready for this. Not ready for what, Peel Bug?
We're just putting
for the glitter, yeah. For those of you that are still on right now, if you go to Glitter Dealer BBG, Glitter Dealer BBG, B as in big, B as in big, G as in guy, on TikTok, there's a video on there that shows Papa Bear and he's duetting. He's duetting another video. Go ahead and give that video a look. And that's the glitter tub one that they're talking about.
And the glitter tub. Steampunk style.
Oh, wow. Katie did says, I just inherited my mom's 1993 Indy 500 Camaro pace car.
Oh, wow.
Dusty wants Jen in a tub. So do I.
I was going to do a shower scene.
Mama Bear says, oh, another tub video is coming soon. Can you do a Harley Davidson?
I know Vic said he would. I can. I did a really pretty pink one too. It's pretty cool.
How about Jen and Mr. Turtle in a glitter tub?
There ain't enough room.
We need a bigger tub. Who's got a bigger tub?
Is anybody gonna volunteer their tub?
Dusty said, but you see her every day. Yes, I've seen her every day for about 32 years, and I still can't get enough.
He's had enough of me today.
Yeah, today was a rough day. We'll get past it. Nick says, damn, I love what you do. Carrie White Lafferty says you'd have to come to Canada, but you can use mine.
I've never been to Canada.
Dreamcatcher Jake says, I have a garden tub, LOL. Lauren E. says, any idea why I can't get my acrylic paint to show up on white spray paint?
You're using acrylic paint and it's not coming up?
On white spray paint?
Using a glossy white spray paint that might be causing...
Or accidentally neon colors?
Yeah, neon colors. Well, those will show up on white. They won't show up on
Sometimes,
black.
Like the yellow and stuff won't, has a very hard time showing up on... I thought it wouldn't show up on white because I know we tried it once.
You'd have to send me a picture of the...
Peel Bug says, I love you guys. I mean, I lost consciousness for a minute, but this is great.
We can be that boring sometimes. That's okay.
Lahanu says, I do, but you have to come to Arizona. It's a farm tub. Is that like one of those big porcelain ones with the four legs on them? Or are you talking like the tin ones that are, you know, huge? That normally like cattle and stuff drink out of. Autumn Hater says, can you make a yellow and black flag with a tow truck on it?
Sure.
Probably. Blue Eyes says, I submitted a sheet and I got a Stitch Disney one from someone else and I was very disappointed.
Oh, no.
Miranda says, okay, rhinestone mess is cleaned up. I am not separating them by size.
Now. I don't blame you.
Southern Mama says, this is relaxing. Red Jeep Mama says, I have a big tub, but you have to come to Michigan.
We're going to come to Michigan when I play in Ohio State.
Lauren E. says, no, it's matte, but the colors are neon. I can barely see it. Yeah, I was afraid it was the neon colors.
The neons should work on white.
They're very runny, though.
Make sure you shake those things up really good. Regular paints, you got to shake up for at least a minute before you spray. So make sure you are really shaking those suckers up.
UpDog says, so relaxing, yes. Watching this while making earrings. Somebody said, Corey said, I've missed you guys this week.
I know, girl. It's been a rough week, hasn't it?
Haley Ann says, have you made a mermaid tumbler?
I have. I'm digging this.
With peekaboo mermaid scales. Beautiful.
This is going to be...
Can you do Chicago Bears?
This is going to be a showstopper.
Where are you located?
Charlotte, Janet, North Carolina.
Janet,
look at those almost forming mountains already. Not even doing anything. It's so cool. Just want to soften up my...
Nicole Dawn Blackmore says, I love the blue.
Yeah,
Nicole,
it's kind
Cumbie,
of a
my husband
blue
wants
gray.
To know how long till this cup ships.
This particular cup that I'm working on right now?
Probably about 2 weeks. Maybe a little longer.
Depends on what decals I have to get on it. I mean, it just depends on how it goes. sometimes I've gotta, you know, read
oh,
cut
no,
decals.
No, no, no. It's, and... She says it's the coffee cup with his TikTok profile on it.
Oh, I got it. It's the wine glass.
Yeah. With the bearded
yeah,
guy.
Yeah, it's
on.
Actually ready to ship.
Blue Eye says it was a Stitch Gay Pride. We've done a lot of Gay Pride ones.
Yeah.
Tons of rainbows. We did an amazing one for Josh. I'm not sure if he's still on. Jen, would you be willing to test out a Turner my husband and I are designing? Bella Aussie Dog.
Sure. If you don't mind my honest feedback. I mean, I won't do it publicly if it's not positive.
Miranda says, Jen, do you know what I can use to color my water for a lava look on my tumblers? The mica settles. Jen's done lava and fire on a couple of them.
I'd have to think about that one, girl. I'm going to have to think about that one.
But those were alcohol inks, I think.
Yeah.
Sammy Ray, I need to go to bed. I'm up in 3 hours to do a school run and my birthday prep for my little boy on Saturday.
Happy birthday to your little boy. Good night, girl. Get some rest.
Nicole Cumby said, okay, cool. So soon he'll stop bugging me. Yeah, it'll be shipping very soon, Nicole. It's done.
Yeah, I think you've got like 2 other cups I was trying to hopefully get finished so I could get them all go. I am totally digging this. This is going to be amazing. Probably doesn't look like a whole lot to you
Nicole
right
C.
now.
Nicole C. Art
but
Endeavor says, are you using Kwikset?
I am.
Blue Eye says, my birthday's in 5 days. Well, happy early birthday.
I am totally digging this.
Leanne says, hi, my turtle fam.
Hello.
Natasha says, oh my God, that's looking good.
This is gorgeous.
Blue Eyes, you're going to have to come stop in on your birthday. We're going to be live so we can say happy birthday.
Nick says,
yeah.
What we are watching is beautiful and you make it look so easy to do this.
It may turn out like shit and I gotta start over. That sometimes happens. But right now I'm telling you, I think it's gonna be beautiful.
Miranda says,
this is gonna be beautiful.
It's for the double-walled plastic tumblers
alarm off.
That you put water and baby oil in, like the Starbucks. So it's a
storyboard. Oh, okay, so you want it to move slower? When I make my snow globes, the water, Alexa, timer off. I mix 50% glycerin and 50% purified water. I make use baby oil. Baby oil will make it move kind of, I don't know, to me it's like slow and sticky. They stick together that way. Always make sure you mix the glycerin into the water first, stir it up, mix it until it's clear, then pour it in the tumbler. Oh my God, this is gonna be beautiful. I'm gonna give it a little tilt.
Dusty says, Pine and Feathers is a daredevil because she uses a torch on alcohol inks.
Yeah, she is.
And
I've had
says,
too many almost singe my eyebrows.
And
I'm
Jack
like,
Jack says, time
firefighter
to wind down,
nieces,
Jen.
Don't do that. This is going to be stunning, Megan. This is going to be stunning. You got to picture trees and
Nicole,
mountains.
Not Megan.
And Nicole, sorry. You get a picture of trees and some mountains here, and we're gonna put a little lake, and I'm gonna darken this up, I think, just a tiny bit over that. So I'll do that with an epoxy rub, just to kind of more foggy looking. But this is gonna be amazing. The sky is gonna be beautiful. Digging it.
Megan says, it's not mine, but it's stunning.
I meant Nicole, I'm sorry.
How are you, buddy? Says, that's awesome. Carol,
yeah,
that'll look
really
awesome. Miranda.
It's going to be pretty.
Yes, that's what I use, but I want to dye it for blood or lava lamp look. Mica, so she just needs to use.
Oh, Savvy, did you try the red alcohol ink? Because I think you could use red alcohol ink for that. Gives it more translucent. If you want it to be thicker looking, then I guess maybe a little bit of acrylic paint mixed with water, because acrylic paint is...
It's going to water down.
It's gonna break it down and loosen it. I don't know what it's going to look like long term, though.
Could you use food coloring?
I guess you could use red food coloring. I don't know what that's going to look like long term in water. We used to use Kiro syrup to make blood, and I'm wondering how Kiro syrup would work. It's thick. But mixed,
I think it's
going to separate with oil base. So
you have to mix it with water.
I would recommend the alcohol inks or trying food coloring. I'd have to look to see what other people have used. I've seen other people make those, but I'm not sure. Oh, that breeze.
Zero says, holy crap. I watched you and took a look at my cup, and now I found my turtle.
Finally, yay!
You found it!
We were starting to get nervous.
I know, I looked, I saw it in the picture, so I knew it was on there for sure.
All right, I'm gonna move one of these so I can put...
Miranda says she'll try alcohol inks.
Yeah, I'm thinking in my brain, if you're using baby oil, alcohol inks and oil, I don't know how they, do they separate? I don't think they would separate. Because it's alcohol based, it's not water based. So I think you would be okay with that. All right, let me move this without touching it carefully. Whoa, that was
close. Yep, up dog, we put a little turtle, Jen puts a little turtle on every tumbler. Instead of putting our business name or anything like that, we put about a little half inch turtle on every tumbler. And sometimes she hides them if the design allows for it, making a little game out of it so that you have to find it, kind of like a little Easter egg.
I found my turtle. And then sometimes they're just right there, right in front of me.
Sometimes
you get two, because I hid the first one so good, I couldn't find it, and I put another turtle on it, and then I found them both, and was like, well, now you get two turtles. And then if you got the sub box for the July gnomes, they didn't have a turtle on them. It was a little whoops. We tried to play it off as, you know, just to see how many of our customers
I think Daza was going to go down that same path, she said, except LOL.
Except. Yep.
Dusty says, yeah, I still have some I can't.
All of them going forward should have turtles on them.
Dusty says, I still have some I can't find.
Oh no! You just send me a list, girl. Try to look them up on pictures and try to remember.
Katie did says, I found a turtle cross stitch in my box. I'm going through to find you some references.
Oh, that's so cool! That is way cool. Oh, we gotta show what we got. There's gonna be a very special video. I would like to record it tomorrow. Because I would like to work on part of it. I gotta get a little bit further along with one of the pieces parts to this video. But yes, we got some amazing new glitters from Blackbeard Glitters, but they also sent this, and it's a lagerhead turtle. And can you see it? It's a turtle. It's a bottle opener, but it's so that you can pour like black and tans, or when you're pouring, cocktails, we need to layer that beverage. You pour it over the turtle's back and it helps layer, because we have a hard time doing that. It just
Mr. Turtle sucks.
And, you know, is that not the cutest freaking thing you've ever seen? It's such a freaking turtle. Love it. Love it. All right, guys, that's all we got going tonight. I'm going to work on the popcorn topper tomorrow for the other one, since this one's ready to go. Now I know what I'm doing with them. This didn't have epoxy on it, did it? No. And we're gonna have a really awesome tumbler for Saturday. I'm so excited about it. So excited. So you definitely want to tune in Saturday, 8:30. We're gonna make a cocktail, and then we'll do a drawing for a giveaway. And then we're also going to be launching the box for, oh, I forgot to do that. Shoot. I gotta get the video finished. I gotta edit it. I will launch a video tomorrow. You will see a video post on my page. It is for the Tumblr Maker giveaway box. It's a big box with lots of really awesome stuff. If you're a Tumblr Maker, you're gonna want to enter to win this one. So I'm gonna post the video tomorrow on that. It's gonna display everything, and it's gonna tell you exactly what you need to do to get entered into that drawing. What else?
I don't know.
Sub boxes. The gnome sub boxes are almost sold out. The pinup ones are super close. So if you were looking for sub boxes, now's your time to get them. Yep, you can fill out the form and just give me your ideas that way.
I'm Allison asks, what are these boxes you speak of?
They're subscription boxes. You just pay a monthly fee, and then it comes with a collection of completed tumblers. One is a gnome collection. They're all related around holidays and seasons. And then the other one there's a video on my page for that one too. It's the Pinup Princess inspired tumblers. So you get the whole collection. The person was asking about tie-dyes. This is one of the styled tie-dyes that I can do too. If you're looking for that kind of tie-dye. Hello, hello.
Mama Bear Extra Small 03.
Tack it over tack it,
meaning like put a layer of tack it on, dry it, put a layer of tack it on, dry it, and then glitter. Yes, that's what I do. I do two coats.
Francis Cam.
You want it without the lines on it. Is it possible? So you want it more of this, where's my tumbler? It's over there. It's right behind Canyon. The tie dye. You're talking about the swirl, right? Hand painted, like this? Is that what you're talking about? I got this from Chunky Butt Customs. I can make one, but she does a pretty awesome job. It's way cool. So if you want the swirl, just put swirl tie-dye hand paint.
Kickin' Cookie asks, will the three gnome cup ship soon?
Yes, I just sanded the, and for the final coat. I had a couple bumps on that coat, so I wasn't real happy with it. So we sanded it down, and it's getting ready for its final coat again.
Francesca says, no, I want the rainbow ombre glitter.
The rainbow ombre glitter.
The one you just showed that the smoke on it, just without the smoke, I think.
Gotcha. Kind of a swirl.
But without the black on it.
Without the black. Okay. Yes, I can do that. Yeah, that would just be a rainbow glitter swirl. The names of these, it's so hard, but those are the easiest way for me to remember them. Mr. Turtle's been working all day on updating the website. It's going to be pretty cool. You're going to be able to kind of choose by looking at pictures and some style choices and all that, so it's going to be a lot easier for the custom request form to be completed. Alrighty, guys. Well, thanks for hanging out with us. Mods, you are awesome. Thank you so much for keeping everybody up to date with all the stuff that you've been posting for us, answering questions and that. You guys are amazing. Gifters, thank you so much. You get entered into the monthly drawing for a custom tumbler of your choice, so I appreciate that. I see that TikTok, Francis, thank you. So we'll do that monthly. It's a custom 20 ounce of your choice. Can I see my cup? Which one is it? My pleasure, thank you, girl. Best mods ever, right?
Francesca, thank you for those TikTok comments.
Wants to know, I need to know what her cup is. I don't know by names, by usernames. The three gnome cup. Yeah, I answered that I didn't like the final coat on it. It had some bumps in it, so I sanded it down, and it's getting ready to be re-epoxy. Going to strip your cup for the third time. You'll get it one day. Send me a message if you need some help. I can try to help you. Thanks for keeping up. Girl, amazing mod, Shen. Yes, they're awesome. They're incredible. They're absolutely incredible. All right, I don't see any other questions. Miranda, girl, thank you so much for that. I appreciate it. Dusty wants to see her cup you did today. Yes, I can show you now that it's kind of swirled. It's almost dry. Almost dry. It's going to take a little bit more. It's tacky. But it is freaking amazing. Yeah, it's still tacky, it's still sticky. It's got to smell a little while. Isn't that gorgeous? That's so pretty! Sorry, TikTok message keep. I'm missing him, sorry. Sorry, I need this back on the turn. It's still tacky. No, no, I made no droopies. Ooh, let me spin this the other way. All right, guys, thank you so much. We'll see you on, is it Saturday, right?
8:30 p.m. Eastern
Time. God, I can't believe it's Thursday already. It's crazy. Saturday, 8:30 p.m. Eastern Time. We'll see you then. We're going to make a really fun beverage, and then we're going to start making some more tumblers. You're going to see more tumblers being made. Have a great night, guys. In the meantime, if we missed any comments or you have any questions, shoot me a message, or you can email us, or you can send it through the website. Have a good night.